control. When you realize that as a man, you are the head, you are a leader, but what you have to realize, a leader is a servant. A leader must lead with love. And when you can find a woman and you can allow this woman to be a woman, and you can allow her to be a woman, and you can allow her to speak into your life, and allow her to make you better, and instead of trying to make her think like you and act like you, allow her to be who she is, then you realize she is an asset, not a liability. You realize that God created her in a way to help you, not hinder you. What you will find is that she will take you from being an average man to being great. And I say this wholeheartedly.